Hi viewers, we are here live and direct in Kingship International Ministries. We are celebrating the 10th day of our anniversary, a year of perfection. Like you can see, live and direct behind me, we have so many people who have come around to celebrate with us in this 10th day of anniversary. So sir, can we have a name and where you're coming from?
Yeah, I'm David Fleck. I'm coming from Boya. Besides the Holy Mount of Worship Church.
So you're called Mr. David Clay, and you're coming from Boya. So tell us, this is your first time of coming to Kingship International this week?
Actually, it's not my first time.
You're here for a while. How are you celebrating with us in this third day of the anniversary?
Actually, it's really a celebration because, in fact, I see the energy everywhere. I see joy everywhere, I see gladness everywhere, and it just symbolizes the kingdom of God, because in the kingdom of God there is light, in the kingdom of God there is happiness, there is joy. So this atmosphere in Kingship International Ministry, Kuala, today is just the atmosphere of the kingdom of God, and I see it.
Okay, so sir, we, the Kingship International Ministry, and the viewers all over the world, they would like to know your experience, the experience which you had on the first day and the second day. So can you tell us?
Actually, the days have been so splendid, and actually I came yesterday. I was not here on the first day, but I came yesterday, and when I entered the church, I felt another presence, the power and the joy and the glory in the church. Everybody was so happy, and today again, coming in today, I'm still feeling the same atmosphere of joy and peace. Up to the end.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we thank God for you, and we thank God that you are here with us to celebrate with the Kingship International Ministries, with Prophesy. We pray that your life will never be the same again.
Amen.
And this year is indeed a year of perfection.
Amen.
It's indeed a year of perfection.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
God bless you.
I'm a member of Kingship Douala, but I'm based in Yaoundé. Have a nice day, celebrate well, and happy birthday to you and to every other person that is coming here to celebrate with us. Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Hi viewers, we are here live at Kingship International Ministries. We are celebrating 7 years of complete victory over the kingdom of darkness. It is a year of perfection. We have a variety of people who have come from around Cameroon, Douala, Limbe, and Boya to celebrate with us in this third day of the anniversary. So sir, please, we'd like to have your name and where you're coming from.
My name is Ayuk Thomas. Only called Batom. If you want to know more, the celebrated Anglophone entertainer. I am a journalist and a humanitarian activist. I live here in Douala. I work here in Douala. I have come here with so many capacities. I've come as child of God to witness what is happening to a very particular ministry that God has been using for the past 7 years. Also, I'm a friend, a childhood friend to the prophet, So I'm here as one of those persons whom the prophet used to patronize in his humanitarian activity, because I own a small foundation that we give back to the community. The prophet is our patron. And there is just one thing that is making me so moved as I'm here today. As a child of God, I see Kingship Ministries International as a ministry to reckon with, because we're, from the look of things, as in the journalistic point of view, it's a ministry that has been doing so many things in this country. You know about the Barefoot saga, what happened some years ago, where the man of God had to break ancestral curses out there in the Northwest region by bringing a tree down. Of recent, we saw at Kepele village where the Obasanjo was burned. And just of recent, we saw it in the West region where scores of people that, I mean, these ancestral curses, you were parents or, I mean, ancestors were dying, and then they keep your scores in place, which hampered the society. Because, I mean, that's ancestral curses. It was breaking in the West region. Something that has never in the history of mankind been done in Central Africa. We've not seen prophets doing that. We know there are a lot of prophets, but the uniqueness of Kingship International with Prophet Frank makes me come here to see this prophet again, who's been doing marvelous things, setting people who are captured free and making people to smile again. It's a round of applause. The anniversary is worth mentioning. It's worth applauding. That's why I'm here today.
So we thank God, Mr. Thomas. So we would like to ask, is this your first time of coming here, let's say, marking the 3rd day? Or were you here with the 2 days that just passed?
No, this is the first day I'm coming for this 7th anniversary. But initially, since the beginning of the church, I have been coming once in a while, but I've not been very constant. But as of this 7th edition or the 7th anniversary, this is the first day that I'm putting my legs into this wonderful mansion of God.
So really thank God for that. So can you really share with us your experience, you know, you come into the presence of God, especially in this wonderful day, the anniversary?
Experience is that of approval. Today, it's very soon we'll start hitting the church with a lot of praise and worship, thanking God for another 7 year, the 7th year that he has made us to, in this ministry with Prophet Frank. I mean, they are positive, the impression is just positive, as we expect that the Lord Almighty lead him by his grace so that he does his job magnificently as he's been doing.
Thank God for you, sir. Thank God that you have come to celebrate these 7 years of victory with us. And we pray that as you celebrate with us, the year of perfection will manifest in your life throughout this year in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. It's just amazing. I'm happy. I'm grateful to be here today.
Happy birthday to you.
Amen.
Let all of us be connected now.
Soyons tous connectés maintenant.
Celebration has started.
La célébration a commencé.
Are you connected?
Êtes-vous
if
connecté?
You are connected, can I see you up?
Si vous êtes connecté, levez les mains.
I hear the trumpets and the sound of celebration.
J'entends les trompettes de célébration.
As we celebrate,
comme nous célébrons,
you will see no solo again in your territory.
Vous ne verrez plus jamais le chanteur dans votre
territoire. I say you will see no solo in your territory.
Vous ne verrez jamais dans votre territoire.
Amen.
Amen.
Jehovah, your name be lifted high.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Clap our Lord Jesus Christ. People of God, be seated. You are all welcome, people of God.
Vous êtes tous les bienvenus, peuple de Dieu.
You are all welcome.
Soyez tous les bienvenus.
In the house of our Lord Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name.
Seigneur Jésus-Christ, au nom de Jésus.
When you look round,
lorsqu'on regarde autour,
you can only see the beauty of God.
Vous ne pouvez que voir la beauté de Dieu.
You can see what? The beauty of God.
La beauté de Dieu.
Everybody is looking handsome and beautiful.
Tout le monde est élégant et beau.
Dis
à ton voisin, voisin. Nous ne sommes pas ordinaires.
We serve a mighty God.
Nous servons un Dieu puissant.
Amen.
Amen.
We have all duty.
Nous avons toutes les raisons
to worship Jesus Christ.
C'est le droit d'adorer Jésus Christ.
And no man can stop us from worshiping Jesus Christ.
Et personne ne peut nous empêcher de servir le Seigneur Jésus.
Right away, we will first of all want everybody started like a child. We will first of all want the kids. They will just come here.
De prime abord, les enfants vont d'abord venir.
And welcome us into the event.
Ils vont nous accueillir dans l'événement.
The kids will come up and dance for Jesus Christ.
Les tout petits vont venir danser pour Jésus Christ.
They are going to stage a music.
Ils vont prester une musique.
And it will be wonderfully done.
Et ce sera merveilleusement fait.
Amen.
Amen.
I just want to assure you.
J'aimerais vous juste vous rassurer.
That you will have a very wonderful moment in this celebration in Jesus' name.
Que vous aurez un moment fantastique.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus. Acclamez pour Jésus. Nous sommes aussi informés que cet événement est en train de se passer en
direct. What is happening here, we are seen all over the world.
Donc ce qui se passe ici est vu partout dans le monde entier.
And that is what is going on.
Et c'est ce qui se passe.
Amen.
Amen.
Welcome the men of God that are here available from different denominations.
Les différents ministères.
Men of God, you are all welcome.
Hommes de Dieu, soyez les bienvenus.
We welcome the different administrative personalities that are here.
Les administrateurs qui sont ici.
You are all welcome.
Soyez les bienvenus.
We welcome all of us that have come from different regions and out of Cameroon.
Tous ceux qui sont venus des régions.
Our international visitors, you are welcome.
Et ailleurs, et des visiteurs internationaux, vous êtes bienvenus.
We welcome our partners that are coming in from different areas.
Nous accueillons les partenaires qui viennent d'ailleurs.
You are welcome.
Soyez les bienvenus.
All of us, we are all welcome in Jesus' name.
Nous sommes tous bienvenus au nom de Jésus.
We are all welcome in the name of Jesus Christ.
Nous sommes tous les bienvenus au nom de Jésus Christ.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Acclamez pour le Seigneur Jésus.
Amen. Good evening.
Good evening, dear friends. Good evening, dear invited. Daddy, we thank God for your life. Through you, this vision was made manifest on tech. Kingship International Ministry. And by the special grace of God for your life, it was going to be expanded and in life all over the world. And today, 7 years old. We pray that the Lord God Almighty will continue to impact you with more anointing, knowledge, and wisdom to continue working in the service. So we will continue celebrating year by year in Jesus Christ.
You are also welcome to this celebration and you are all blessed in Jesus' name. Thank you for my flag. God bless you. Thank you for my flag. God bless you. Amen. Clap for our Lord Jesus Christ. Clap for Jesus again. For Jesus Christ, clap for Jesus Christ.
You are the joy of the whole world. For you are Everybody in your life is turning good. As you're dancing, Shoma